So this is the picture that I wanted to show, Ken. You were mentioning the raining the buckets, right?
You can see it right
you
there.
You can actually see the buckets. It's almost like the cloud was unzipped, right? And then just the rain pours out. And that's what we're seeing with these storms as we go into this evening is we do have quite a bit of rain to get through in some of these storms. Now, these storms are training right along the Mass Pike, just to the south of the Mass Pike. Boston seeing the earliest of the storms. And then we have another one right there into Worcester County. And the weakening storms through Western Mass, these really won't affect us more than showers. So we are seeing these storms moving on in. So if you live near 95 corridor, 93, right along the Mass Pike, Framingham, Milford, seeing some of those downpours. And certainly if you are heading out this evening, you'll definitely want to have that rain gear ready because we could have that threat of some storms as we head later on into this evening. Now, what I want to show you, really cool, we did have some storms in Essex County, right? And the outflow of these storms, watch this area right here. See that line? It's actually migrating to the south and kicking off some of the storms that we're seeing right now. So we call that an outflow boundary. And it's really the reason that we saw the storms. Athol in Worcester County picked up over 0.6 inches of rain in Wachusett Mountain, picking up a 0.5 inch. So definitely some good soaking rains, but the rain, the weakening storms are coming to an end as we go into the next couple of hours. We can see the line of storms as they move closer to Eastern Mass, really fizzling as they reach us. In fact, we are going to see clearing from the west to the east. In fact, I mentioned it earlier, full moon tonight. Go ahead and check that out because it is always nice to see that summer full moon. We're starting off with a lot of sunshine for Sunday. All that storm activity, shower activity stays to the north of us. No weather issues for Sunday. In fact, really comfortable outside. And then into Monday, a lot of sunshine for your Monday as well. Temperatures currently in the 80s where it hasn't rained, 70s where we've seen some rain showers. Manchester coming in at 80 degrees. And notice the dew points. They are downright muggy. Lawrence coming in at 70 degrees. The dew point trend is one that's really nice. Tomorrow, dew points nice and low in the mid-50s, mid to low 50s. We're hiking up just a little bit in advance of our next weather maker coming in on Tuesday. 67 degree dew points on Tuesday. We're expecting some rain then, and we have another chance for rain as we go into Thursday. Low temperatures tonight falling into the upper 50s outside the city, near 60 degrees as we get closer to Boston, 65 degrees in Nantucket. Tomorrow, a near perfect day, low humidity values, mostly sunny skies, really nothing to worry about. High pressure building in for the next couple of days, so that's going to bring us that dome of high pressure, really comfortable conditions. Here's your WBZ 7-day forecast. We do see temperatures at 85 degrees as we go into Monday, 86. And then Tuesday, overnight, we'll call it afternoon into the evening, that's when we start to see the chances for the rain arriving. The next chance for really considerable rain arrives on Thursday, something we'll be watching very, very closely.